Well over 3 years after Prince Harry and Meghan Markle tied the knot in 2018, it's been pretty well established that the only thing possibly more concrete than the nuptials of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex is tabloid journalist and self-romanticized provocateur Piers Morgan's hatred of them. Morgan, a man who seems to intend on attacking the Duchess of Sussex stemming from a perceived personal slight when Meghan lightly ghosting him after they exchanged DMs and met once for a drink, has yet again produced another screed against them, which was published in the Daily Mail on September 27. So what's the subject of ire for Morgan this time? As is strongly emphasized in the headline of the op-ed, Morgan castigated the Sussexes for what he called hypocrisy on their part. Or, as Morgan put it himself in his column, a duplicity, which comes from their pretense to loathe everything the royal family and monarchy stands for, but at the same time gleefully milking their royal titles with the obscene greed of a sounder of swine, the term for a group of feral hogs that destroys everything in its path. But what exactly are his examples of this duplicity? And is there any credence to what Morgan is saying this time? In his latest anti-Sussex diatribe for the Daily Mail, Piers Morgan once again attempted to attack Prince Harry and Meghan Markle for their philanthropic endeavors in climate change activism and for attempting to aid in COVID-19 vaccine distribution in countries without direct access to the shots, as well as their departure from their duties as senior royals a la Mexit. The column contained a litany of insults hurled at both the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, whom Morgan described as the royal version of the Kardashians, people with no discernible talent other than for pimping themselves out to the highest bidders and a craven desire to air their dirty family linen in public for financial gain. His examples included using a private jet while attempting to appeal for decreased carbon emissions, wearing designer clothes in Harlem, and haranguing pharmaceutical firms for not doing enough for equality when it comes to dispensing vaccines to poorer countries. Notably, Morgan lambasted both Meghan and Harry for not understanding the complexity or nuance of vaccine dissemination, but did not offer any examples as to what these complications are, or why. Most of his harping appeared to be spurred by Morgan visiting the website for their philanthropic foundation, Archwell. It is unclear as to whether Morgan was spending a significant amount of time on the Archwell website while his temper slowly stewed.